This is the elevator at the Newcastle Centre. It's an Otis Air Power 2000 Holos hydraulic.
Oh, I'm just going to fill them up.
Yeah. This one has 3-speed door. Here it is at 0. Alright. Minus one?
Yes. It's amazing that it's underground.
Yeah.
Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1993, 31 years ago. Here we are at minus one.
Floor minus one.
Alright,
thanks very much. Let's go to one.
You know where you're going now?
Yeah,
yeah.
I'm filling these water bottles up.
That's right, we're going back up again, but you call the lift back down,
yes. Alright? Alright. Set it up to one. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. Look at me and say hey now. It's got the green indicator, which is stop looking at the car, please.
Zero.
Here, one has got the Europower 2000 logo.
Floor one.
Series 1K. Back to zero. This one has got advertisements on the left. Here, back down at zero. Let's exit classic level.
Yep.
Unfortunately, it's too warm in here. There's the lift motor room. And that's it.